some salt water taffy?
Atlantic City?
You bet.
Nice.
They feed you enough in the hospital?
Why do you ask?
But you look a little thin.
Yeah, well, I lost the weight. The arms? How do I look different?
You used to it already.
It's okay. You lose a leg, it takes time to adjust. I can tell you it takes time. I say it takes time to adjust. I've talked to a lot of people.
Were they nice people?
They were okay. Most of them other guys were missing things. Arms, legs, fingers, you know, a lot of guys got much worse than me.
Uh-huh.
Some guys were missing their, you know what? You step on a mine, glamour. It's gone.
I
can never get it back. Yeah, I talked to a lot of people.
You started combing your hair different?
I read in a magazine that this is the new style.
I haven't seen that style yet.
Oh.
But I don't read magazines about combing hair.
You know, this is the new style.
It's different.
You look the same.
You look older, aren't you?
Yeah. My gums are acting up.
Your gums?
Something got messed up with my gums over in Korea, and my teeth are loose, and my gums hurt every once in a while.
Seen this picture last week?
Really?
Oh, this is something maybe you've not heard about yet, but this picture, it's exciting.
What?
This movie, it was in 3D.
Huh?
This picture, it was like specially designed for three-dimensional projection.
So
you're watching this movie scene and things, they pop out of you, right out of the screen, they sort of jump out at you like real life, but it's a movie.
You annoyed us with this.
We went twice in 1 week, and it was very wonderful and exciting over at the Plaza Theater.
Twice?
It was called Wanna Devil, and it starred Robert Stack, and there was also Barbara Britton and Nigel Bruce, and you had to wear these special glasses. Oh, I brought you a pair. Here.
You look kind of green now.
Franklin, see, this was something special. We're in the deepest of Africa. See, and these guys are being killed by all these lions on the railroad. So Robert Stack, see, he goes after them and he hunts them down, and they have lions jumping out of the street.
I think we should go now.
Okay.
I gotta lay down for a while.
I'm sorry. So you turn around and all these people are wearing these cardboard glasses like we're in another planet, only with the plane on the plaza theater.
Shut up! Stop talking!
I'm sorry, what did I do?
Stop talking so stupid all the time. You truly embarrass me. And why am I still wearing these? What am I supposed to do?
About what?
Supporting us. Getting a job, working, making a goddamn living.
You're still okay, Frank.
I'm not okay. I'm not. You make me mad, and I yell at you, and my mouth hurts, and don't let them take my teeth, Effie. Please. I need them. I've had them since I was a kid. And my gums hurt.
It's okay.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay. I can solve it. Don't you get it?
It's real good to have you back, Franklin.
I'm fucking falling apart.
You're a little good. You have all your good parts. You're not missing any of that.
No.
That's okay. Well, some guys, they're missing everything. Other guys, they're dead. They have nothing.
That's right. Then we go. We can be alone.